In this video, I will show you how to change your password for remote desktop. So the first thing to do is to right-click on Computer, then select Manage, then expand Configuration, then expand Local Users and Groups, click on Users, then find the user you want to change the password for, right-click, select Set Password, then click Proceed, then type in your new password. Then click OK. And the password has been changed.